Fair sooth, sweet Juliet, would you likest yon Festival 56 cheesecake?
Right, wherever did you learn to speak like that?
Well, it's fancy talk from Romeo and Juliet. For you see, when a guy wants to woo a girl, he needs the right language.
Are you trying to woo me, Brian Kocher?
I have words to tell you about my pounding heart. $4 word that makes a guy sound smart. Well, I guess that's why they invented Shakespeare. His articulations of a lover's palpitations are so keen. My bounty is as boundless as the sea. My love as deep, the more I give to thee.
Oh, you sound so dreamy when you talk like Shakespeare.
A big vocabulary should be customary when you fall in love. You're a snowy dove.
La la la, prodigious birth of love. La 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 la, hip hooray for Shakespeare. Sure as I am breathing, you can make a laser beak and language fun. We are just like Romeo and Juliet. We're happy, young, and bubbling with love.
I can't wait to read the ending.
I can't either, but I bet it turns out real swell. There is his Juliet.
They have a baby.
And make lots of friends.
That's probably the way the play ends.
He doth teach the torches how to burn real bright.
Hanging like a jewel upon the cheek of night.
Hark, what light through yonder window breaks here.
Will be future spouses, put a plague on both our houses.